Well, it won't be Labour. I'm still sort of weighing up exactly how I feel about him, but it's more positive than negative. Ah, yes and no. Yes in principle, but not necessarily the way it's structured at the moment. I worry about all sorts of things, but basically our education, our health, lifestyle. She's Labour, so no. But I do believe she has a... she's probably the best one on track out of a bad bunch. Yeah. Tony Abbott probably, because I'm into fitness is what my what I'm into, and so I still feel that I have a lot more to talk about, where I'd probably get very cranky if I was on a date with Kevin Rudd. I don't know if it'd be a good one.